Fungal nail infections are commonly caused by microscopic fungi called dermatophytes. However, some yeasts can also contribute to the infection. This has become a very common condition nowadays. You will find considerable changes in the health of your nail when suffering from the fungal infection. Certain symptoms associated with it include discolored and disfigured nails, thickening and chipping of nails, and foul odor from the nail bed. These pathogens usually enter the skin through tiny cuts or scrapes between the nails and spread under the nail when they find a suitable warm and moist environment. Both toe and fingernails are susceptible to getting this infection, but the fungus manifests mostly in the toenail. Fungal nail infection can be caused due to lack of personal hygiene. Exposure to moisture for long periods of time and also wearing tight shoes contribute to breeding of the fungus in the nails. Excessive sweating of the feet can lead to this infection as well. At times, harsh chemicals in soaps can be infectious in nature, resulting in the fungal infection. This infection can be treated using easy, natural remedies at home. Let's show you some. Let us look at some of the best ways to treat the toenail fungus. Take 3 tablespoons of lavender oil, add 3 tablespoons of tea tree oil. Mix this well. Keep this bowl in a larger bowl filled with warm water. Once the oil mixture is warm, dab a cotton ball in the solution and apply it on the affected area. Do this 2 to 3 times a day. While lavender oil has antifungal properties and aids in fighting the infection, tea tree oil is a natural antibiotic. Vinegar can change the pH level of the skin and make it difficult for the fungus to grow. Take 1/2 cup of warm water, add 4 tablespoons of white vinegar. Mix this well. Soak your nails in the solution for about 15 to 20 minutes. Do this twice every day until the fungus is totally gone. Make sure you dry the affected area after using this remedy. Make sure to keep your feet clean and dry, as infections can easily spread on unclean and moist areas. Socks must be washed and changed regularly, as accumulation of sweat can accelerate the process of bacterial growth and result in toenail fungus. One must avoid exposing the nails to any harsh chemicals that might irritate the skin and make it more susceptible to contract infections. Also, avoid walking bare feet, as it may increase the risk of getting in contact with harmful microorganisms. Take care. Hi, hope you liked the video. Write in your comments below and let us know what you think. Do subscribe to HomeVeda to stay updated with our new videos and to join our nature-loving user community. I will see you again soon. Till then, take care.